from the community. I'm Chintan and you're watching Archivision. Today we're going to start a new series known as BCM Mondays, Building Construction and Materials. Let's go. Brick sizes. So this was the brick size that I was taught in my college, and I hope you are also taught this. And this is the brick size mentioned in the books and stuff. So I'm from India and this is the brick size I was taught, but when I stepped out of the college and I started working, this was the brick size I need to work with. So many of you would ask, why do we need to know brick dimensions? So in real life, you need to set out your wall dimensions and the length or the width of the wall that correlates to the dimension of the brick. So knowing what brick size you're working with is very important. Hence, this is the brick size that is found in India. Next, we have the brick that is found in Australia, and this is the brick that is found in the Australian region. This is 230 mm by 110 mm by 76 mm. Next, we have the brick that is found in the United States, and this is 203 mm by 92 mm by 57 mm. Next, we have the brick that is found in the UK, United Kingdom. So this brick is 215 mm by 102 mm and 65 mm. It is 102.5 mm, but let's say 102 roughly. And this brick is 3:2:1 approximately. So next, as a bonus, we have this brick that is mostly used in cyclone prone areas. So this type of brick is used in areas that is cyclone prone and experience a large amount of cyclones throughout the year. So this is a brick which is longer than the normal and wider than the normal bricks. So this brick is of 290 mm by 140 mm by 90 mm. So I hope you liked the video. If you did, please subscribe and also hit the bell icon. Also, go find a brick, measure it, and let me know in the comments down below what is the dimension of the brick that is found near your house or your locality. So let me know in the comments down below. Also, if you have any questions, let me know in the comments. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.